Dollar General brought David in as their first non-family CEO. The SEC was investigating the company before David's arrival. Times were tough. He fast-tracked change, and 4 years later, the company had added 2,500 stores and 20,000 jobs. A better future for families. Dollar General is now back fulfilling its mission of helping families get from payday to payday.